assistant. Is that you? Vex energy readings are off the charts. Go find out what's happening and be quick about it.
Asher, we found Vex protecting some kind of construct. It's pumping energy into the ground. Asher, we found a construct injecting something into the ground, but a Vex mind showed up and took it.
The mind took it?
Yep, just swoop, took it. We're tracking it now.
I hypothesize that the Vex are preparing to fully machinoform this moon.
Like you do.
Ah, yes. Laugh it off. The Vex are simply planning to transform every planet in the system into a cog in a vast, inscrutable machine. They merely wish to convert every particle of matter on this moon, living or dead, into a radiolarian solid.
Well, when you put it that way.
Asher,
We followed the mine to some kind of sink plate.
How curious. See if you can establish a connection with the Vex Collective. I've designed a virus which might prove useful.
A virus? Huh. I hope you know what you're doing.
The link into the collective, but I can't deploy the virus. A Vex mind is blocking deeper access.
Oh, probably the one that swooped the construct. We'll find it.
mind is summoning some sort of pestilent defense.
The mind, Asher.
Yes, yes. Now return to solid ground before the Vex reconfigure their thought protocols. Those platforms are about to disappear. To the collective. Nonetheless, I did manage to release the virus. I imagine the Vex will find this development rather upsetting.
That doesn't sound ominous.
Indeed. We shall allow this experiment to unfold in its own time. assistant, I have a task for you. I fear your fleshy body is insufficiently resilient for my purposes.
Did you just say fleshy?
There's a garage nearby full of armored vehicles. Procure one. Do you recall the Warmind Vault? The Vex are keenly interested in its secrets. That ends now.
Information do the Vex want from the Warmind Vault?
The Warmind had a special connection to humanity's lost arts. Music, literature, film. The Vex may not understand this emotional frivolity, but they will use it as a weapon against us, if we let them.
Making good progress. I have a suggestion, though.
A suggestion?
Well, if the Vex stole irreplaceable data, wouldn't it be good to, you know, recover some of it, instead of destroying it?
Recover it. Yes. Yes. Well, fine. Do as you see fit.
Thank you.
I don't see anything of interest in our kill data so far, Asher. Are you sure these are the right Vex?
What do you mean, the right Vex?
You know, like, are these the robots we're looking for?
The Vex would not trust goblins and hydras with such valuable data. You need to find the Vex mind responsible for the incursions.
You're really infuriating sometimes. All right, one mind coming up. These Taken are drinking something from the ground.
Don't care who's drinking what. Hurry up and deal with them. Interdimensional breach? Excellent. Let us both resume our tasks.
got him, Asher. Looks like the Vex did steal files from the vault. Let's see, some files about Mars, somebody named Anna Bray, and of course lots of data on the Warmind project. You'll have to take a look. I hope it's useful.
Hope is a logical fallacy. Only data leads to concrete solutions.
Hey, Asher, are you picking up anything strange on channel J1869? Sounds kind of like music.
Channel J what? No, no, I hear nothing of consequence on any of my scanners, including this one.
That's weird. I bet I can track it back to the source. Are they scanning that thing, or is it scanning them? There's a message encrypted in this music. Got it. Some kind of quotation. Real things in the darkness seem no realer than dreams. Asher, can you run an archive query for us? Asher. Channel's down. I'll run the query myself. So, it turns out both the music and the quotation predate the traveler's arrival in this solar system. They're old. Maybe we activated some kind of high-tech time capsule.
Ah!
another old quotation encoded here. Misdirected by accident or intent, intelligence can foster its own ecstasies of growth and decay. The weird thing is this audio file was just updated. So, this can't be a time capsule. Someone's trying to talk to us. No, no, something. This has to be an AI, right? An old golden age AI, like Failsafe. Sleep. The music must have hypnotized them. This one says, once war has been undertaken, no peace is made by pretending there is no war. What does that mean? By pretending there is no war? I'm not sure I like the new guy. Must be expecting us. Is anyone here? Rasputin? You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if this is all just an elaborate trap to kill us. Thank you. symphonized music, creepy quotations, all signs point to Rasputin. But I don't understand how he could be here. Music. It hurts. Just give me a second. It says, never ask for anything. Never for anything, and especially from those who are stronger than you. They'll make the offer themselves and give everything themselves.
Hi there. Acknowledged. Transfer. Whenever you need me again, Guardian. Let's check. You must have messages.
So then I opened the crate. Needless to say, I sent the whole shipment back to Fenchurch.
2 hours to the wall. 2 hours back. Hi again.